Let's discuss the solution for our newest Iron Law quiz. We have 50 billion instructions with different CPIs, so clearly we need to use our newest version of the Iron Law of performance. Execution time is a sum of number of instructions of a particular type times the CPI for that type. In this case, it's 10 times 10 to the ninth, which is 10 billion, times 4 for branches, plus 15 billion times 2 for loads, plus 5 billion times 3 for stores, and we said the remaining instructions are integer add instructions. We have 30 billion instructions here, so 20 billion are integer adds at CPI of 1, and all of that times the clock cycle time, which is 1 over 4 times 10 to the 9th. Again, 4 gigahertz is the clock frequency, the clock cycle time is 1 over that. Now let's do the math here. This is 40 plus 30 plus 15 plus 20 times 10 to the 9th divided by 4 times 10 to the 9th, so 10 to the 9th can be crossed out, and we get 105 over 4, which amounts to 26.25. So this is how long it takes to run these 50 billion instructions at 4 gigahertz, assuming these CPIs and this distribution of instructions.